if you are getting an Overwatch General Error 0XE00101B0, then you are at the right place. We have got some easy ways that you can use to fix this issue. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method 1. Update Windows. To update your Windows OS, search for Check for Updates in the Windows search menu. Click on the Check for Updates button. If there is any update available, install them for your operating system. Method 2. Update Graphics Drivers. Right-click on your Windows search button and select Device Manager. Go to the Display Adapters section and expand it. Right-click on your graphics driver. Next, click on the Update Driver option. Select the Search Automatically for Drivers option and follow the instructions provided on screen to download and install the latest driver. Visit the official websites of your graphics card manufacturer to update your graphics drivers. These websites are linked in the description below. Download the latest drivers for the graphics card installed on your computer from these websites. Follow the on-screen instructions to complete the driver installation process. You can also check for the Overwatch 2 supported video cards from here. Method 3. Reinstall Overwatch 2. If nothing works, reinstall Overwatch 2. Go to Steam Library and right-click on the game. Click on the Manage option. Select Uninstall. Once done, go to the Game Installation folder and delete it. Once you delete it, reinstall the game to a different drive and check if the issue is fixed. Method 4. Contact Overwatch Support. If all methods fail, contact the dedicated support team for Overwatch 2 to fix your problem. Visit the official Overwatch support website, select proper options and explain your problem, and follow the instructions provided by the experts. And there you have it. The 4 solutions to fix the Overwatch General Error 0XE00101B0. We hope one of these methods have worked for you. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.